What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Evil Within Part 2. Evil Within 2 Part 2, should I say. Okay, we're going to go out and investigate some stuff now. Don't know. Workbenches, craft ammunition and all that. Medical syringes. Definitely brought me back some. Drinking coffee helps me.
Takes the edge off.
Back. All right. Cool. Good to know. Parts. Can we upgrade anything now that we have weapon parts? Needs 100 or 90, I don't know. Increased our reload. Alright, let's go check this out. A nurse, eh?
What the?
It's like
who is that?
Beacon all over again, that's what it is. Back in, huh? There's a workbench here. Yet we still sit down in it. You know, might as well.
Out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face, even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
All right. We should upgrade the stealth. Nope, can't do that. Combat. What about stamina? Got it. safe house.
Find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily.
What the hell's going on in this world? This Westview. It is like Westview.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Seems like it's kind of coming from the church.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Whatever that is, it's definitely going to be fun to figure that out. I don't think the last time I played this game, I don't remember doing this. Holy shit. This is crazy. Where'd the other one? Oh shit. Okay, how do I block? Just a bad start, I guess. I'm still trying to figure out, get a feel for the controls. Let me see if I can change the infinite stamina mode. Super strength mode. There we go. Just a good note that we're gonna run into something like that.
Those things are piling corpses up here.
Ooh, an axe.
But why?
Axe can come in handy. Investigating bodies seems to be the best thing in this game right now. I got bullets, and I'm gonna need a lot of those. Girl in the middle of the street right there. Seems like it's loading towards, maybe not. We'll see what happens. Oh shit, she's turning around. She doesn't see me. That's all that matters. I'm like John Cena, bro, you can't see me. They can do that. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. That's what I get for being an idiot. I'm still trying to figure out the controls. It's a little confusing to me. This way. Is that girl still there? Yeah, she's down there. There's a bunch of them over here. There's a lot of them over here. shotgun? Oh, hell yeah, it is. Sweet. You don't see me.
These lilies? Lily? Are you here? It's Dad. Where did she go? Lily. It's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Alright, well, I guess we found Lily, huh? Or we got a lead on Lily.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Signal.
All right.
Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
What the fuck is this? It's a Demogorgon. I don't know. I'm still like, the controls are so very weird to me. They don't feel right. What if I go this way instead? Avoid it. It's called playing smart. I avoid the Demogorgons? Nope, they still spawn. I'm not there? Yep, I'm not there.
Where are you?
It's not safe where you go in this fucking game. Let's see, can I craft? Right now.
Where are you?
Okay.
Let's try this again.
I'm pressing Y, it's not working.
Where are you?
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Now we're going even further, huh?
Doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Shotgun shells.
Huh.
any of them. Suck it up, James. Suck it up, James.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through...
There's too many of them.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
The hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful. Thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
I think this is where I last left off on my main story.
Computer to get down there, right?
gotta have a lot of patience with this game.
Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something. Hopefully that did the trick.
Lily?
That's cool.
Shit.
Lily,
it came from upstairs.
Set that up. As you never know.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Ah! motherfucker was stabbing the shit out of somebody. Aim assist helps a little bit. Yes, I'm using aim assist because I'm already bad at the game as it is, so let me use my aim assist. Where's this shit go outside? Nails could come in handy. Could be as tough as nails. Not much in there. Close the door already.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
I went that way too. I think I was supposed to go up the stairs first before I fought that one little motherfucker over there. Workbench. That's some more files. What is this? Shock bolt. Interesting. Hide grade weapon parts. Why not? Upgrade my shotgun a little bit too. Let's craft some stuff. How much do I have? All right, now we got max everything. Some more health up here.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Another doll?
Thank you.
Who was following her? That's what I want to know. The man in a suit. A nice suit at that, too. But the photographer?
Him. The murderer with the camera. Yep. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him.
Achievement.
But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily.
Taken. Saw a chilling vision.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
I'm gonna go down. There's gonna be someone down there, I bet. Shoddy.
Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for part 2 of Evil Within 2. Hold on, what do we got here? We got more demons spawning. Okay. And demodogs. And whatever that is. Should be awesome. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it. See you guys next time.